They were right, of course. But I couldn't leave Robert beneath the ocean's battering waves. They'd already spent several days looking for him without so much as a trace. They say his survival is highly unlikely. But I can't believe that. I won't believe that. I know he's alive. And he needs me. What? What was that? Is there someone alive inside?
Thank you.
I'd better be careful. This wreck seems extremely unstable. What is this place? What does it want from me? Why does it want to scare me away? Thank you.
was close. Map. Now I can keep track of my position on Eden's base. place is even more amazing when all lit up.